like a pretty standard industrial facility. I presume there's a reason that you brought us here?
Yeah.
You're a fucking murderer of a green girl with shit. Oh fuck it, I'll set a great room to go.
Found you! No!
Get it once you didn't even open the bloody door. say it for laugh. Maybe get killed. But that's a bit of a shit weapon. So. I'm not so impressed. Not so impressed. I need a research thing though, so I can. Guaranteed there's going to be aliens on that thing. I think. Possibly. Sure. Maybe not. Maybe not. Well, this is a good, this is a good planet for using the buggy. That's some good air right here. Yeah, top one. Top one. Let's go over there. Can I go over there? Top one.
Don't leave any of that behind.
Oh, yeah, it's an old English hunting rifle. Well, I say old English hunting rifle, it's a fucking ASR or whatever the hell it is. Still, I'd like to see what it was. Still 36, yeah, it's not great.
Not to trip any security.
Damage. All right.
probably be to the robot. Oh. Yeah, just get my fucking way so we can get there.
Valuable?
Yeah. A mistake. Yeah, blasted in the chest of the shotgun.
Got all worked up for nothing.
Well, radioactive shock, even better. Oh, bounty, yeah, Crimson Fleet bounty, probably, yeah. I think they probably put them there just to make people think they're in some of those.
Really necessary for you to drag around all that gear.
Yeah, totally necessary. those chickens.
Look out!
Look out! Fucking hell! Damn it all! The joy saved it. Well, sort of, I think, before that. Oh, fuck off. Damn it all. See which one's gonna give me the most damage. Probably that one. Possibly. If I could get a headshot on that friggin' guy. Just change to the impact grade. He's the one that poses the most issues. So I was going to start blasting now, actually. Fuck it all up.
Yep.
She's not even crouched. Stupid bitch. I'm thinking if I put two mines up here. Fucking knew it. That's Sarah's fault. She can't remain fucking silent. Oh, damn it all, man. Right, I'm going to try and take... I'm trying to get a shot on him. In his head, maybe. I'm thinking I might need to put some mines down there, because if he comes into the room via the vent, I get fucked in. Yeah, put the mines down. No, Sarah, come back. Stupid cow. Come on. Get through the... come on. Get into here. Don't want you out there. Fucking pain in the ass. Come on. Oh, come on. Oh, she does my head in. Right. Fucking stay there. I'm gonna close this vent. Okay. Right. And then go over there. Oh, I need to change that. Get a headshot on that guy. Save it there, I can watch Sarah fucking this up. Did that help? Was he there? Did I want to open the storage room maybe? Might have to open the storage room.